if you've belly boarded a couple of times before and you want to go to the next level, grab yourself a pair of fins and start first by putting them on the beach. Grab your croc and walk in the water backwards. And it's going to break on you. Duck diving is really easy. The board is light and goes under the water very easily, so you just push the board under and duck under the wave. So when you're out the back, when there's no more waves breaking, look for a set. Try and position yourself so you're at the peak of the wave, which is the highest point where there's the most power. Extend the board out in front of you and kick with your fins. When you feel yourself being taken by the wave, just